Okay, so I messed up, guys. My bad. I never mess up with the subs, and I don't mean to mess up with the fans. So, I messed up. I was meant to show you how to make a Marvel controller, so if you have a rock on your controller, you just want to take it, and you want to make this part to where it looks like this. And make sure this is sticking out. What you want to do is grab it, and twist it, and twist it, and twist it, until it actually fully goes around, and then you let it go back up, push it on, you push it back off, and then just start moving these around, just start moving. So what you also want to do is you just stick like a little knife and take out this, put PS4 on it in this, take out this, put a PS4 on in this, and then take that out, put these back. And then these will move. These buttons, I wouldn't prefer to move. I sell my buttons. So, there's no use to, like, mess up your controller. And, like, what you can do is put the PS4 controllers. If you take this out and take everything out, wipe that down, you can actually get a modern controller. So thank you guys for watching the video. Like and subscribe.